the hospital of the Lord.
Whatever
has been attacked,
let's
get life in the name of Jesus.
God has
by power Almighty,
and
by the whole Spirit of the Lord. Amen. When you honor the Lord in the small things that He has given you,
He
will do the bigger things. Amen. Some of us, we wait for bigger things.
When
Pastor Siria Saga prays here,
there
is a prayer that
has
God
release.
When you go to the
Lord,
you start working, but the
type
fails. Even the offertory fails. And those smaller things, which we need to show the love to the Lord. Those who trust in the small. Amen. Brethren, do you want God to trust you with the big
thing?
That smaller thing that you despise. The voice that you despise. Go out with the Bible, go and preach in the
streets.
Go tell the neighbor that Jesus Christ heals us. Because the Bible
says
continue doing it.
If
the God doesn't change, amen.